And welcome back to the channel, Vets4Gamers. We're playing The Last of Us Part 2, currently on Chapter Seattle, Day 2, and we're playing through Ground Zero. If you like the video, make sure you like, subscribe, hit the notification bell, and check out patreon.com/Vets4Gamers to become an investor. Appreciate the support.
Dislocate your shoulder.
Nora.
Well, I never thought I'd see you on Isaac's bedside. You find one at the aquarium? I talked to Manny.
I need some medical supplies.
Why? What happened to him?
Compartment syndrome. Bashed forearm.
You're not treating him, are you?
Mel, we don't have a lot of time.
Jesus. Most of these supplies have been packed and shipped already.
What?
We haven't cleared out the lower floors yet.
Would they have what I need?
Yeah, probably, but it's rough down there.
I'll be fine.
You get caught. I had nothing to do with this.
Of course.
All right, come on. Compartment syndrome. Fuck.
Yeah.
Boy's lucky he's dating a doctor. All doing okay?
Fine.
She was so fucked up after Isaac talked to her.
Isaac talked to her?
After he found out you left base, Isaac interrogated all of us. He was rough on her.
Did anyone talk?
No.
Nora!
Where are you two going?
To grab Abby. Boat's ready to head out.
Well, I still got boxes on the third floor. Can you two bring them first?
Boat's pretty full.
Come on, I don't want to be here all day.
Fine.
Thanks. They're gone. And you're okay?
Always.
Well, Manny's been worried sick about you.
You know I'm here?
So what's Owen's plan once Mel gets at Armin?
He's been talking about Santa Barbara.
He knows that's all bullshit, right? Hold up. All clear. So I feel so bad for Mel.
Yeah. Me too.
All right. These floors have the ICU, the trauma center, and a few surgical suites.
Sounds perfect.
There's a reason we haven't touched this area yet. It was ground zero for the whole city. Where they brought the first infected before anyone knew better. It's gonna be overgrown to shit.
Awesome.
Contained, and I've gotten lucky before.
Good idea.
Hey. survival be long.
May my death be swift.
See you back at base. Soon, I hope.
Yeah. Surgery, trauma, ICU. Let's do this. I had no idea what they were up against. This doesn't look so bad. Surgery then. ER. Trauma center's gonna be in there. You fought the good fight. Come on, give me something. Nada. Has to be something around here. Surgery. Great. I hear you. The fuck is that? You need power. I guess it's down to the surgical suites. Sounds like they're still crawling around in there. You need power too. Where do these cables go? Use Levin here. Or Manny. Where are these medical supplies? Let's see what you got. For fuck's sake. Please, let there be an ambulance in the garage. Ah! did this? Oh, don't panic. Get the shit and get out of here. Get ready to celebrate. Thank you. way out of here. No one's ever gonna believe that shit.
looking for you. What did you do?
Nothing. I told you to stay put.
I couldn't. Your friends are all over the place. Did you get the stuff?
Yeah. Now we just need to get the hell out of here.
You want to pet her?
It's okay.
Yeah, see?
Well done. You can go see her now if you want.
Is she gonna be okay?
Yeah, actually.
They're just kids.
I know.
What happened to us?
Maybe we stopped looking for the light.
Maybe. I'm gonna go check on the girl.